For more technology related information, subscribe to Akilan Tech and turn on the notification bell icon so you don't miss any latest updates.
Hey, what's up my dudes, it's your guy Akilan from Akilan Tech, and today I'm going to tell you top 5 apps which will be useful for you in your daily life. So let's get started.
First app is the Panda Helper. This is an app to download the mod games. Here you can see modified apps are there. Here you can check it out. Here you have so many games and apps that are modified. You can check it out here. See, you have the Piano Tiles 2, we have the Subway Surfers, and we also have a separate option called mod option. If you go into it, we have some more apps here. You can check it out, and we also have the free option here. If you open it and if you get down, see, these are the paid apps which we are getting for free. See, for example, we have the Antivirus Pro here, Avira Antivirus Pro, check it out, and FL Studio we have here for the mobile, and we also have the games option down. You can check it out there also. You can download and install these modified apps and play the game with your enjoyment. And the second app is the Vidu app. This is an movie based app. You can check it out here. See, we have the new latest released movies like Saho we have here, the Mission Mangal we have here, and we also have the Kabir Singh Super 30. You can download these games and watch it online. So you have the Chichore, you can download and use it online. So the next app is the Remove Unwanted Contact app. See, you have the Go option. If you click on Go option, and you have to click on Object Remove and select the image you want. See, for example, we have so many cricket players here. For example, I want to remove the Bhuvaneshwar Kumar from here. So you have to increase the brush size to some extent, and you have to paint on the object which you want to remove. You have to paint it fully so that there is no gaps in between, and you have to then go to the quick brush option and set the lasso tool and click on the next option. See, same, please wait, and you can see the Bhuvaneshwar Kumar has been removed from this photo. This app is used to remove the unwanted object. And the next app is the Look It Pix. This is also a photo app. See, first you have to select any photo from your album. It's taking some time. See, I have selected the same photo which I have chosen for the last editing app. And you have so many wealthy vacation, cap challenge, what, the cheer, the maple leaf, the snow, dragon one, inspired, flower, strawberry, leaf, color, chat, cute, cat cells. So all are the options you can select and add to your photos. This is basically a 3D photo app. You can change it and convert it to a 3D image. See, generate 3D photo. If you click on it, take some time. See, you have to move your phone around, and you can see it is like the 3D image created by Look It Pix, and you can save it if you want. And the next app is the AR Lupa. This is an augmented reality application. You can see here, you have to click on models, and you have so many models here. You can select anything you want. For now, I select the cars and vehicles, and let's select the BMW i8. And you have to wait for some time. It is loading. Yeah, you can see you can bring the new and the latest model cars into the reality life. This is the augmented reality app. You can see this is the BMW car. You can move and rotate the car, rotate the model. And if you want, you can zoom in on, zoom out if you want. You can see this is a BMW car. It's looking like it is really a BMW car, but in reality it's not a real BMW car, it is a 3D model.
If you find this video informative, hit that like button and share it to your friends as much as possible. If you have any doubts, comment in the comment box below. I'll definitely answer your questions. Do subscribe my channel by clicking the Akilan Tech logo and clicking subscribe button. This is Akilan signing off. I'll catch you in my next video. Cheers.